And we are back live here, ladies and gentlemen, at Penn State. They are the king here at ringside, and 13 draft picks have gone down. There you see Mr. McMahon's first seven choices of his 10 he'll make tonight, the SmackDown roster. That will be exclusive to SmackDown, and certainly Ric Flair has done a very unusual job of draft strategy.
Unusual to say the least. I think he has a death wish. You know, Flair's on the clock right now.
I take the most dominant team in WWF history. I start with Bubba Ray Dudley.
Well, Rick, looks like you're looking for the most dominant tag team in WWF history, the Dudleys. You got yourself Bubba Ray. Guess what, Rick? My next choice on SmackDown, I choose Devon Dudley.
What?
Devon? That means Devon and Bubba are going to different shows. Yes! Devon symbolically saying goodbye. Bubba will be here on Raw. Devon going to SmackDown. But
good luck, man.
King, this is a shocker. Wow, Devon and Bubba Ray, without a doubt, the most honored tag team combination in the history of our business. They've won everywhere they've been. Now the mere fact this draft has come about, that now Bubba Ray and Devon no longer will be a tag team.
Well, you know what I got to say about that, JR? One can't grieve forever, wipe those tears away. We just witnessed the breakup and the last we're going to see of the Dudley.